Boys. Yeah, he freaking did. Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, he freaking did. Oh, dick, boys. Take me for a ride. Holy shit, boys. What do you think that is? That's gotta be 68 or 70, right? Surely it's not older than that. Holy shit, boys. She's pretty clean, boys. Holy, that's nice. Old Ford 100, $6,000. She must be rocking a hell of an engine if she's asking $6,000 for her. Custom cab, 67, all right, I call it. I said 69, or I said 60, I don't know what the fuck I said. For sale, sold, $79.95. She's pretty, I don't even like Fords. Well, I love this Line X Ford. Line X Ford F-350. My veterinarian drives. Holy boys. Oh yeah, no, you're good, bud. You're fucking good. Yeah, you're fucking good. Scores! Way to drive, fuck nuts.
Just have to kill her. Boys, I apologize.
Get the fuck out of the way, boys!
And we're off and running, and we're off and... Nope, can't do it, it's on a hill. Just scare him a little bit, just sheep him a little bit. He's barely going 50. Get the fuck out of the way! Oh, we almost hit 55 for a second there, I almost freaked out. Oh shit, boys! Woo, it's part of town!
It's party time! Happy party! 55 miles per hour! Party! Tracy Lee, what?
This dude has got to be high or drunk or on his fucking phone. Yeah, he's got to be fucked up. He's going slow, fast, slow, fast. Well, to his defense, he only went fast once, if that's in his defense. Mostly slow. I crept back down to 50. Started singing below it. Let's see how slow he's going. So we got up at about 52. Probably thinks I'm a cop. He's got weed on him. And he's scared like a motherfucker. Although I don't know why he thinks I'm a cop in my 1997 20-year-old Suburban. Get the fuck out of the way, boys!
Coffee pot shit the bed, boys. Must pop. Yeah, it's probably time for a new one anyway, huh, boys? Holy. Put some CLR on that. That'll clean up nice, though. Not that I probably need to keep it since I already have one. It's been sitting in the cabinet. It used to be clean. It's been sitting in the cabinet for so many years. They'll all work. That's a Mr. Coffee one. Need to wash dishes. Come on over and help, boys. Holy. Destroy my life.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this poor dude's starving Marvin. Weird. Is that it, dude, or are you just hotter than shit, so you need some water? I mean, they're technically nocturnal, so even though he ate one, I may have freaked him out by trying to feed him in the daytime. But he's so starving. I mean, he's definitely thirsty.
Clean off the eyeballs.
So I thought he was going to put on more of a show. Sorry, boys.